How's the bite?
It's starting to bleed.
Do you really think you'll turn into a zombie?
I mean, what else could that be?
Okay. What are you thinking?
I think you need to cut my arm off.
No.
Stop freaking out and just cut it.
You can't rush me into this, okay? This is insane.
Stop being a baby. It's either that or I'm dead.
Oh, that's rich. I'm a baby? Right here. Do it yourself.
Fine. Watch and learn. Shit!
I knew you couldn't do it.
Of course I can. It's my own arm.
Yeah, just know it won't be so easy, you fucking asshole.
Yeah, right. Lesson learned. Now cut it.
Just give me a second, okay?
Sorry for biting you.
I just really get in the mood and, you know, go for some skin.
They can talk.
Hello? I saw you guys run in here.
Shit.
Well, if you can't hear me, sorry for biting you, I guess. Sometimes I forget I have vampire teeth. Nothing? Okay, shit, maybe I did get the wrong house. All right, sorry. Bye.
What the fuck, a talking zombie?
A talking vampire zombie?
How can I die, dude?
Oh, please cut my arm, please. Cut my arm, please.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna count down. 3, 2.
Wait.
What?
If I can keep my consciousness, then why is it so bad to be a zombie vampire? I keep my personality and I'm a cool monster.
I guess if that's the lifestyle you want to live, then let's go for it.
I just want to say, bro, thank you. Like, I know I'm like always ripping on you and stuff like that, because not many, like, friends would do this type of thing, and, you know, it's not often that, you know, people, you know, take the time and, you know, try and help someone like
that. Fuck that!
What the hell?
I'm not letting you become this vampire zombie, okay? I mean, what if the humans decide to fight back, and they kill all of them? What if you're in denial about all of it, okay? This bite that most likely will kill you, it's a reality that you need to face. Fight it.
Yeah, you're right. Fight back. Let's do this.
I'm gonna count to 3 again, All right?
3, 2.
Where should I cut?
Oh, Jesus Christ, come on!
I mean, if we're gonna cut the arm off, we might as well do it at the best spot.
Fine, go get a fucking Sharpie, baby.
Okay. Where?
Right here.
Okay. There. I got this. I got this. Okay. 3, 2. One. Shit.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling.
What are you doing? Celebrating Halloween! It's Christmas!
Fuck you, buddy!
Fuck you too.